Not that God is reckless, because in his wisdom it's perfect, pure love, but in our worldly wisdom, for someone to love as fully and as unconditionally as God has loved us, in our worldly wisdom, in our worldly way of thinking, that would be ridiculous. It would be crazy. It would be even called reckless. And that's what the song is about. It's about the reckless love of God. That to us, it seems so crazy that God could take us broken people and just love us so much and see so much more than we see. But that is the difference between godly wisdom and worldly wisdom, is that what we see as an impossibility, or what we see as completely crazy, God sees as love. God sees us as chosen, as his children. And so let's sing this out together with that promise that God loves us so much more than we could ever imagine, more than we can even really comprehend. Let's sing this out together.
Still.